Hello? No. No. No! 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 No!
Ghostbusters? We'll be right there. The library!
Not again!
What are we waiting for? Come on!
If there's something strange in your neighborhood, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If there's something weird and it don't look good, who you gonna call?
What?
Welcome back, Patriots.
We hope you had a phenomenal fall break.
And this is episode 4, and today we're gonna be doing a bunch of interviews.
So let's get right into it.
My name is Jacob Thompson, and I play Michael Banks in Mary Poppins.
I'm Anna Lee Johnson, and I play Mary Poppins in Mary Poppins.
Well, I have very much enjoyed working on this musical, and I'd actually probably say my favorite part so far in this is when I'm in the kitchen with my older sister, and some appliances happen to go flying, and things get broken. Yes.
I think my favorite part of the musical has just been hanging out with all my friends. Yeah, I just love hanging out with everybody. It's been really fun.
I'd say the thing that I'm most excited for is to see the first dress rehearsal. I think the first dress rehearsal is going to be really fun because we get to see everybody in their super fun costumes, and I know I like my tiny suit.
There's some really fun choreography, like some of the dancing is really fun. Also, just like see it all come together.
I make a lot of witty remarks halfway through, and that's been super fun.
All right, now we're gonna go interview some students about what their favorite fall traditions are. Swipe us off, Brigham. All right, testing. You, sir. Pumpkin pie or apple pie?
Pumpkin pie or
pumpkin
apple pie?
Pumpkin pie or apple pie? Speaking to the ghosts when you're talking.
I don't like pie.
Oh, pumpkin.
Apple.
Apple.
Apple pie! Apple pie!
Okay, and are you guys...
Everyone wants your apple pie!
We're gonna ask Sam, our sound guy here. Sam, pumpkin pie or apple pie?
Pumpkin.
Okay, Christmas or Halloween?
I'm gonna go Christmas on that one.
Okay. You guys?
Are you a patriot?
Yes. Okay. Christmas or Halloween?
Christmas.
Halloween.
Yeah,
Halloween.
Christmas.
Christmas.
Definitely Christmas.
Okay. Christmas.
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 Oh, Christmas, all the way.
Are you dressing up as anything for Halloween this year? Do you like candy corn?
I love candy corn. It's actually one of my obsessions.
Candy corn, yes or no?
Yes, obviously. That's not even a question.
Yes.
Cooper Brown, can we ask you 3 questions?
No.
No? Candy corn, yes or no?
No.
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 Why not?
I don't like it.
Absolutely not.
What?
Candy corn is disgusting.
No way.
No?
I hate candy corn.
Okay. Mr. Innocent, candy corn, yes or no?
Yeah, I like candy corn.
Beautiful. What are your fall traditions?
What are my fall traditions? Football, pine nuts, and football.
Your fall traditions?
School.
School?
Yeah, you know, starting school, coming back to school, being in school. Pretty much that's all I do, school.
Mr. Hancock, that's kind of boring.
Yeah, I've never been accused of being a very exciting person.
Candy corn, yes or no?
Absolutely not. It is not a vegetable.
Can we ask you a couple questions? Candy corn, yes or no?
Yes.
Well, Mr. Hancock said no. So what do you have to say about that?
Obviously, he's wrong about everything.
Are you dressing up as anything for Halloween this year?
My wife's going to make me be a wolf.
Can you give us a howl?
Oh!
My name is Leilani Mateos. I am in 10th grade, and I love my culture. I love my country. I love my family. And I love doing mariachi singing.
Hi, my name is Alina Padilla. I'm in 9th grade, and I play guitar and volleyball.
So Day of the Dead basically is a day of remembrance of the passing away of loved ones, like family members, your grandparents.
People here in the United States, we didn't really start celebrate Dia de los Muertos until like the movie Coco or the Book of Life came out.
There's no trick-or-treating at all. I have heard people compare that, and it's nothing like Halloween at all. There are some similarities, like, you know, dressing, painting as skulls and dressing up really pretty, but it's nothing like scary or anything like that. It's really just a spiritual way. It's like Thanksgiving, but like not Thanksgiving.
We put a special flower. We put it around like their altar, and we light candles, and just, yeah, we talk about who they were and like stories about them, and we get to remember them again.
In Mexico, we do a huge, like, not really necessarily a party, but just we bring their favorite foods to their graves, their favorite foods. We play their favorite music. Some people like to bring mariachis to just serenade them with their favorite songs. Just
we hope you enjoyed this episode of Patriot TV.
Stop! Wait a minute. Camden, I think you're forgetting to tell them something.
Yes. This Friday, we're filming May the 4th extra scenes up at the Salt Lake campus. We're gonna be taking the bus up. I know you've seen that May the 4th poster up there. Yeah, that one. If you're not signed up yet, get signed up. There's 20 spots left, and we hope to see you all there. Always remember to be friends,
be scholars, and be patriots.
We'll see you next time.
I say it, and
be friends, be scholars, and be patriots.
We'd like to ask if you can play something on your little instrument for us. You know, the one that's like doo 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 doo. Oh.
Can you do me a favor and watch this, okay? Don't lose it, okay?
Okay.